This contest is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first, the manager from Beverly Hills, California, Bobby the Brain Heenan. And he represents from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing 256 pounds,
235 pounds.
Correction, 235 pounds, Playboy Buddy Rose. His opponent from Brooklyn, New York, weighing 246 pounds, Steve Lombardi.
Playboy Buddy Rose to meet Steve Lombardi to open up things here on Championship Wrestling. And there's old Big Jim looking on. He is something else indeed. He has endeared himself, I think, to wrestling fans all over the world. Lombardi to start off with, what are they calling Buddy Rose now? Fat Boy?
A very happy new year from everyone here at the World Wrestling Federation to everyone viewing us here in the Boston area. We'd like to let you know that on the date of the 9th of January, our fans in New Bedford get the opportunity to see the WWF at the Keith High School Gym, and they get the opportunity of seeing Greg the Hammer Valentine, the Intercontinental Champion.
Beating some of the bigger names in professional wrestling. He's a very tough individual.
A real Daily Double, isn't it?
Brother. What a team.
You know where this guy fools his opponents a lot? He plays this like Lombardi right now. Lombardi's right now is very confident, a little bit maybe even cocky inside because he sees that Rose jumps out of the ring. He gets the idea he's afraid of him, but this is Rose's style. And then all of a sudden, boom, he lays the boom on you.
Buddy Rose, body slamming. Oh, now, Rose trying to display a physique, some sort of stance there. As you said, Bruno, he's physique-wise, I don't think he can compare to some of the other athletes in the World Wrestling Federation, but wrestling-wise, he certainly can and compare favorably. Off the rope, Lombardi elbow. Flying elbow smash, little nip up there by Playboy Buddy Rose. Rose now driving the knee into the forehead of Lombardi. Oof. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to make mention now of the special award ceremony presented just a couple of days ago in Madison Square Garden. And we will be taking you to Madison Square Garden next week. To show you the awards presentation that happened involving Miss Cyndi Lauper, and I'm sure most of you have heard of it by now. It is something you will not want to miss. But right now, back body drop by Playboy Buddy Rose. Steve Lombardi whipped to the ropes again. Buddy Rose in again. No, this time, Buddy Rose 2-0. Oh, my, was that close.
Yeah, but did you see what he did? It was close, but he kicked back and he caught Lombardi right in the face with a pretty good kick.
Playboy Buddy Rose at this moment having things pretty much in control. Impressive chop by the Playboy. Ooh. Side of the boot. Buddy Rose now with Lombardi on his feet, maybe not for long. Oh, wow. Oh, snaps him off, does he? Buddy Rose quite impressive thus far, and neckbreaker down to the canvas. And Buddy Rose, in control of things, gets a nod of approval, I think, from his manager.
Oh, no! Oh, my!
Did you see that maneuver?
I sure did. I'll tell you what, I have never seen it done before. That's a first for me. He really came down weight-wise right on the face of Lombardi, and Lombardi wasn't going to get up from that.
Almost a semblance of a pile driver, reversed. We'll take another look at it, but right now, let's get the official decision.
Here is your winner, Playboy Buddy Rhodes.
Playboy Buddy Rhodes victorious as Buddy Rhodes looks down on his defeated opponent. And Bobby the Brain Heenan certainly should be proud of the talents of this young man making his return to the World Wrestling Federation, Playboy Buddy Rhodes. All right, Bruno, let's go back and take another look.
Here it is. He's got him like on a front face lock. And then all of a sudden, look at this. He pulls right down, pulls all his weight on, and brings him down right on by the forehead and the face. And just temporarily knocked Steve Lombardi right out and held him down for the pin. There, he just gave him another one. Look at that.
Oh, my. Big Jim is thinking about coming into the ring. He better have second thoughts on this occasion. We'll be back right after, ladies and gentlemen, we take you to the update with Brutus Beefcake.